This Excel template provides a quick and easy way to keep track of your company payroll. Pay rate, benefits, deductions, and tax filing status can be entered for every employee, and work hours are used to automatically calculate wages and tax withholdings. In addition to record keeping, the workbook also provides a dashboard to summarize how job hours have been used in the current pay period. In order to begin using the payroll template, select the Setup tab at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet is where you can enter the workbook pay period and choose the tax rates you'd like to be used in payroll calculations. If you'd like to change the tax filing status options, you can either replace an existing filing status or type in the next blank row to add a new entry to the table. After personalizing these options, select the Employee Info tab at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet is where you can enter wage, tax, and benefit information for each of your company's employees. The gray columns will be automatically filled with the correct information, so only white columns should be used for data entry. If you'd like to add a new employee to the table, you can either replace an existing entry or add a new employee in the next blank row of the table. After you've finished entering your company's employee information, it's a good idea to save the payroll template so that the information will be available when creating future payrolls. In order to create a payroll, select the Payroll Calculator tab at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet is where payroll information can be recorded and calculated. To add an employee to the payroll, select the corresponding employee ID using the drop-down menu in the first column of the table. Just like the Employee Info table, all gray columns will be automatically filled with the correct information. After entering an employee's hours and any other relevant information, wage, tax, and payment calculations will be automatically performed and displayed. After completing the payroll, you can view summaries for the pay period by clicking the Dashboard tab at the bottom of the workbook. This sheet provides a breakdown of the payroll that includes information such as the total pay and distribution of hours. You can view these metrics by either day, week, or pay period by changing the Select Units dropdown in the upper left corner of the dashboard. This concludes the demonstration of the payroll template. If you'd like to review any of these instructions, a summary can be found on the Introduction tab in the bottom left corner of the workbook.